All right. Gotta go this way. And then over there. Just help me to make it. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Can I get a stim, BD?
Oh, the Meyer Tower's down here, actually. Dang. That's what it looked like. Yeah, I think I see him over there. It's like an albino Meyer.
Is it?
Or, what are those things called? The abominable boggling? Aww.
Don't worry, I won't hurt you.
He just needs washed off. I think that thing starts with an M. Mogu. Is there two? What the fuck? I just saw this one. Oh, hell no. And maybe... yeah, how funny would it be if I get this? Iframes? Iframes, please?
What have we got here?
Alright, dodge. What the fuck? What the fuck? Bad run. Run back, but maybe I should go up for, up first. I don't know what's up here. There might be a safe spot. It might be quicker. Just take the elevator down. Oh, that was a drop off. I've yet to see one of those yet in this game. That was definitely a drop off, right? Like a Dark Souls, like, drop. think this is gonna be faster. Nah, definitely not faster. In the video I saw to access that thing, they did it from the other side. So what I think it is people have like console commands. Not consoles in Xbox, PlayStation, but console. What is that shit? Fuck, it was right there. Alright, let's see if I can hit it this time. Was it here or right there? That'll be good. Resistance. Fuck. It's this shit that I can't even do. Now I think, am I dead? Can I get down? Wait. Oh no. I was like, oh, maybe I'll try to jump down and grapple, but this game is different than the last one. I just fall and die. Oh, we're here. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Also, what does this even take me to? Nope. Not doing that. To void. I do want to try to see if I can just aggro the one though.
Protect me. Hey, buddy. I'm not a threat.
Not too shit. Oh, thank God. I thought I didn't unpause. Because one of the be completely transparent, I did lose one other time. Oh, fuck off. I'm dead. I forgot to unpause. It was a very quick death, so it didn't matter. I looked and saw that I didn't unpause after I died, because I was about to. God damn it. I was about to pause it, and I was like, oh, don't even need to pause it when I didn't unpause. Like I said, I died so fucking fast. And then, after I died, I was like, you know what, I bet I can just confuse him. And I think, I don't think it was the one I forgot to record, but I tried to, it was the one I forgot to record. I tried to confuse them both, and you can only confuse one of them. That's why I was just confusing the one. That worked out really well. Confused him, beat the other ones back out. What is this?
Howdy. Got any priorite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got to lift. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
Well, you ought to be looking for it than sitting at the fire, man. Nice young. Let's see, what all did I like unlock? Over there. Oh, it's so much. Oh, it's so much. This I don't think is shit. I think it's literally just another, like, way to actually move around. Let's go on foot. To say, maybe I can get some seeds and stuff on the way. Also, it's like super dark, right? I think it's darker than it was. Oh yeah, I can get that guy's boat out. Help lift a ship out of the tar pits.
There. Now you can get to it.
That was forever ago. Have a packed cantina. Max capacity. He's gonna go back to the cantina as well. Let's read that decorator. At least I think it said she was a decorator. Lady Zig or Zeke was with. Oh, I know where that is.
This will be easy.
You should not be killing me. All works forever.
Just give in. You're quite the untoed, ain't you?
Take in the shot.
What am I doing? What am I doing? Actually, you know what I do want to do? Perks. I'm gonna turn off Gambler's 4. I like that one. I want my increased block meter. And what has two? Maybe that. Oh my god. Ain't no way I'm running all that again. Some weirdo with a lightsaber, but the least social droid on the planet for company. I am not required to talk to them. Only to neutralize enemies. Yeah, I heard you. Oh. That guy wasn't here before. The fuck was that attack? Oh, of course.
Stop them! Need an assist. Help, Sim.
Buddy, help. Wait, he's so strong and so tame. I don't remember the last guy being like that. Holy fuck. Wonder actually. Oh, I'm so good. I could have done this earlier. I would have never known that.
What have we got here?
Wait, does that put me back to 11? I can fight this thing and not even worry. Oh, you're confused. I confused your AI because I didn't come from over there. Ah. Really? Why is it blue? Alright, we love Jedi Master. What was my health at? It couldn't have been that low, was it? I didn't think it was that low. Like, I thought I was like at least 3/4. So let me just do this just to look. I don't think there's even anything to grab. Scan maybe? Do that again though, I had free shots. Okay. I accidentally pulled the patriarch. Oh yeah, that shit hurts.
Buddy. Give me a stim.
I are those damn things? I make it back. Ooh.
Not a bad find.
What's that? Fuck off, game.
Take these seeds to the garden. Hear what Peely has to say.
Hey, who are you?
No fun. Going in. Slippery. That much you don't, chump. That bag won't break.
Help!
Can't fucking see, man.
Barely got me.
Now.
No touching.
Going on over here.
A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. Let's go, BD1.
Am I blowing up with that? Back here?
Buddy, over here.
I'm trying to think, like, there's no way I can... I've got to throw it from here.
Let's go.
Like, that's going nowhere. Absolutely fucking nowhere. Oh, wait, hold on, I haven't got an idea. I need to hold it down, I think.
CD1.
That's not... Okay. Maybe? I think I've gone over this before. You can't hold it down.
Don't fall back.
That ain't gonna work.
Help, please. Thanks so much, buddy. Over here, BD.
Oh god, I hope I wasn't paused that whole time. Honestly, I just raged, so it's probably for the best. Gotta get back. I really hope I wasn't paused for a long time. Oh god, I might have been paused for this whole little shindig of dropping down here. You know what? I went so fucking far, I don't give a shit. I'm putting on story mode and just killing everything. There's a thing here. I'm trying to like... just some bullshit. Some, I think they like felt bad destroying monasteries or something. I got an item there, goatee mustache combo or some shit. Yeah, and then you pull that down. And this did a cool thing. It was kind of useless, but it looked cool. Then I took this bad boy. my god, wait, there's a Republic chamber right there. Can I get to that through? Oh, you don't take like any fall damage in this. I don't think I can. Only way is if I can land on that. Shit, I finessed the fuck out of that. And there's another way, yeah, you climb all that. I got a something right there, I forget what it was. I think a part for a lightsaber customization. Yeah, I don't think I've done this in a while where I fucked up that way. I think this is where I died.
Hostile here.
Yeah, because I raged at the... I don't even remember what it was, but I raged at it. It pissed me off. Well, all the fuck that was is a shortcut.
Check out this meditation chamber if we'd like.
You're hiding something, huh? Yes,
shoot
you are. I've come this far. Too much blood. Just a little further now.
Welcome, Jedi. Your mind is your greatest asset. Both blade and shield against dark forces. The Force moves through your thoughts and into your actions. Let it guide you now.
An enemy?
These caves are a wonder.
Wait until you visit the monitoring station. The fungus there will amaze you.
Ketone. AP. Water. My wrist. A quarter. What's that? Attack. Hey, give me respect. Hey. AP. How's that shit going? Where they say two-tone somewhere. Persistence. Name of one of the perks. Or one of the lightsabers, not perks. Enemy kill during slug is a small... I already had that.
The chambers are unique. Each one hones a different facet.
Interesting. We shall have to see how we can better facilitate your work.
Jedi and Republic, working together. I can barely remember a time like that.
Still need to look up / I wonder. they ever show that in the movies. Where everybody got along. Even if it's like a pretty short flashback, I'm still pretty curious. Mark that off. Now we head to Red. I'm definitely feeling Endgame vibes, though. Even though I don't have everything unlocked. Holy 50 FPS. Oh shit. I was like, man, that thing did no damage. Oh, wait, did I? No. No wonder that guy was so easy and I got him in the infinite. I fucking cheeseballed him playing. I fought him on story mode. Fuck.
Find something?
Fuck.
Good job.
I'm actually kind of upset at that. I feel like there was something I missed. Coated metal. Coated metal for BD1. Oh no, this is what I thought I missed. Almost sitting on 5 skill points. Holy shit! Leland Cuts. Wait, can I get him in the ultimate? Or her? No. Because they're... Posture bar actually regenerates. Enough. That makes me feel a little bit better, because that was pretty easy. I don't think the other guy was going to pose much of a threat. They're about the same style of fight, I think. Maybe exactly the same. My right over there looks like a for sure boss fight. Hedgehog. I don't think I've gotten any of those parts before. Boss?
Oh, nice. What'd you find?
In water storage. Yeah. Kind of contaminated. Goo. Nastiness.
Where you are. Just what are you trying to pull? We got laws around here.
Ugh, crick this. Run!
Afraid not.
Fuck him up, Doma. I probably got the other Edgehog parts in there and I've just whiffed them. For sure. That's probably the last one. Or maybe I whiffed only one of them. I just need to fast travel to that one. I got a lot to do. I gotta go back to the saloon. The saloon's full. I gotta talk to everybody there. I got rumors there. I'm gonna die. Thank you. Can tell it's more endgame too, just all the enemies. Everything's fucking everywhere.
Let's keep going.
Purple, green. Is there another one? Yeah, the blue one. Run over this one. I didn't even notice it. So why is that there when you can just run over? It's probably just as fast or faster. Holy shit, what was that?
How long can we survive until help arrives?
I do not think help will be arriving at all. We are alone.
I can't dash. I didn't know it did this. Then I looked at it and I realized.
Nice job.
Kobo Emergence. Shit. That looks cool. Holy shit. That was so loud, that scared the fuck out of me. I was not expecting that to happen at all. Good God. Now, am I gonna have to draw a fucking line all the way? What's that? Where is that? With this? No, that's where it's coming out of. Okay, okay, I'm good. Oh, these little guys,
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
I haven't been to see them. I didn't know this is where they were. I don't think I've been back since they've been back.
Well, look who it is.
Who are you?
Keeping busy.
There's always something to do.
Well, you won't make a living talking to me. Unless you mean to rob me.
Wasn't planning on it.
Well then, have a wonderful day.
I thought you were gonna give me a quest or something useful, lady. Fuck. Okay, boogie. I don't know what that unlocked. I hit it.
Oh. Hey, little guy.
I'm interacting with a boggling. Oh, wushy wushy.
I don't bite, I promise.
Dosa, bagudi. All I have left is that green marker over there. There's some other shit that's not marked that I'm gonna have to try to remember, but other than that, I'm pretty Gucci.
I need to focus.
Actually, yeah, it's probably faster to just go here and then go around. I was gonna say, maybe I'll run to it, but nah, I don't think it's faster.
Thank you.
stem.
I was not ready for that at all, not one fucking bit. Holy shit. Where am I? Okay. Almost died because it didn't let me through there. Custom modified droid deca. Yeah, that thing was wild. Ritica. The new roller mine, see others that are delighted, become interested. Blah, blah, blah. Phileas, brother, I'm sorry you can't stop me. Out of here and call it and start back at the saloon on the next one. Got a lot of people to talk to and shit to figure out at the saloon.
Come here, BD1.
I just realized I just looked at my thing. I have my blaster stance when I'm on my Neko. Actually, I think I can get this finally. Drop your Neko off in a stall to save it for later. Oh, is that like if you want a specific, like you found a cool colored one or something? They're like always there. See, this is some of the unmarked stuff, but I don't remember some of those things. Neat metal. Okay. fuck do we get out? Oh. Assume they would want to talk. Oh my, 60 FPS. Oh, why am I hitching? I will. I think I'm gonna stop here and
Hey! Nice work stopping that Garako.
You're welcome. I'm gonna stop here and then talk to everybody and carry on in the next one. Peace out. Thanks for watching.